When the first dark had fallen around them and the leaves were weary of praise, in the clear silence beauty found them and showed them all her ways. In the high noon of the heavenly garden, where the angels sang with the birds, beauty, before their hearts could harden, had taught them heavenly words. When they fled in the burning weather and nothing dawned but a dream, beauty fasted their hands together and cooled them at her stream. And when day wearied and night grew stronger, and they slept as the beautiful must, then she bided a little longer and blossomed from there.